Yesterday I headed out for a walk. I strolled along a street filled up with stores and coffee shops. I passed a man who was asking for change. I didn't have any to spare, so I asked for his name. He said, "I'm Donnie," and with a nod of his head, he told me people come from hate, so they choose love instead. I said, "I'm Hannah, and I'm glad that we met. I live in this neighborhood, so I'll see you again." He smiled, I left. I'll take the little piece that this street gave me, and I'll put it in my pocket just for keeps. Perhaps I'll use it when my heart's all wrong, and maybe one day I'll stick it in the verse of a song. Took a turn and crossed the bridge over the tracks, and I could hear the train a-coming, but I couldn't see it yet. Looked at the skyline, and I was looking from the back. I thought I've known this place for 20 years, made me rather proud and also sad. I'll take the little piece that this street gave me, and I'll put it in my pocket just for keeps. Perhaps I'll use it when my heart's all wrong, and maybe one day I'll stick it in the verse of a song. The sun is moving now, soon it will sink low, and though I love the nighttime, I'm expected at home, and so I go. There are five more streets until I'm standing on the stairs that I have walked since I was three, and there's a cat sitting on our bench. Even though he isn't ours, I'm sure he means no offense. And I go in. I'll take the little piece that this street gave me, and I'll put it in my pocket just for keeps. Perhaps I'll use it when my heart's all wrong, and maybe one day I'll stick it in the verse of a song. Or maybe not.